Howard, and so right now we're about to drop all the Georgetown people off at Georgetown, and then we're gonna head over. Jersey Mike's, have an Italian sub and some burritos, and I have a Snapple. Okay, hey guys, welcome back. So now we're at the
African American Museum.
Yes, we are. And we're going in right now. We're with Miss Brinson. She's our chaperone.
Hi, greatest TA ever.
She's our teen advisor.
Well, I went to Howard. I loved it. It was really good morning. Yeah, it was really cool. Met some really good people. I think me and Sneer are gonna try to go back and do like a personal tour or whatever. Yeah, right. Yeah.
Yep.
Alrighty.
I really enjoyed it. It was my second time going to Howard because I already toured like last year, so it was kind of the same. We didn't get to see as much as like you could have seen, but it was nice.
Girl, how'd you feel about your tour?
Oh my gosh, hold on. The tour
she was superstitious about the grass.
I was superstitious about the grass, let me tell you. I might not even like apply there, and I was like, you know, that bad juju, that follows you everywhere.
Stuff. We've been here for like, what was it, like 4 hours? What time did we get here?
Like 12:30, right?
Yeah, we've been here for 4 hours. I got some stuff. I'll show you guys.
I got a hat.
When I call your name, come to me. Do not move.
And I got a shirt. Super cute.
I love the museum. I thought it was very, very cool.
Uh-huh.
I would highly recommend, honestly.
Yeah.
Kind of rude. I would suggest the arts floor, which is like floor four or something. It was very entertaining, very fun.
Nice.
Yeah, I recommend.
It was a, you know, culturally reviving experience.
You feel like a new person?
I feel like a new person. Grew? I have grown in my culture.
Better understanding of what?
African American.
Right, because we don't learn it in school, so we gotta learn it somewhere. So we're waiting for our bus, and it's not here. We don't know where it is.
We're out here.
In these streets.
It's cold. My hand. Shake it.
So shake it like a soul shaker. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, guys, we're. Want to say hi to my vlog?
Hey.
We're at our hotel. Okay. Me and Morgan are rooming together.
Yes.
So we're about to go find our room and then put our stuff down, and we have like 30 minutes to be back out at the bus. Because we're going to get dinner, so yeah, I'll keep you guys up.
We're going to Dave and Buster's.
Dave and Buster's right now.
We just left.
And we're like Dave and Buster's like in this mall. Mm-hmm. So we decided to just come, got some Starbucks, and now we're just gonna do some shopping or window shopping. Okay, so now we're heading back to Dave and Buster's.
It was successful. Yeah. I mean, we don't know yet.
Hopefully they don't notice that we weren't there.
Enjoying DC.
Does it look real?
Bring it up a little bit so it's like covering your mouth. No. Yeah, right there.
Ew. Your room tour. So, here you have our living space. I don't know what Morgan's saying in the background, but... Here you have our living space. It's nice and comfy. Here's our kitchen. Nice. And we have a TV. You walk over here, and you have el baño. Are we talking Spanish now? Sí, señorita. Y un habitación por tu ropa? I don't know. A closet. And then we have the bedroom. This is my bed. This is Morgan's bed. And we have our TV. And then we have this beautiful, beautiful view of some trees. You can't really see because it's kind of dark. We got a garbage can right there. It's beautiful. Just a beautiful view. And then the other building. It's Cydia. And today, we're gonna work out. So you're gonna take your weight ball and you're gonna.
Are we doing medicine?
Ooh, look at that. Basketball. Ooh. Yeah, but it's weighted.
Oh, I heard. 8 pounder. I thought you were gonna do some med balls.
We were bored today, so.
Oh, wait.
Curfew's in 25 minutes.
Oh!
T5. How do you say that? Like T5. You know how like, in the military they say like T-5 minutes? What does that mean?
Oh,
hon,
I don't know.
We have T-minus 25 minutes to get back to our room. So we're chilling and working out. So we're chilling and working out. So we're chilling and working out.
So you have so much energy.
Good morning, guys. So it's Sunday now, and we already ate breakfast. I forgot to charge my phone last night, so I couldn't vlog this morning because it was still charging.
Hi.
411. Yes.
Ready?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thank you. We are now going down to load the bus. I sound so gross because
on the bus, like, the AC was on, and my head was, like, right next to it because it was coming out, like, from where the window part is. And I got all that cold air in my system, and then it's, like, cold.
Hey!
So, now we're just in the lobby area of the hotel. We're all just waiting to go and load the bus.
Yeah.